Social media in Serbia has recently been talking about an extraordinary love story. Milijana Bogdanovic, 21, and Milojko Bozic, 74, spoke to Serbian media recently and described their relationship. The couple, who said that people accused their relationships for being false because of the age difference between them, took a striking decision to break this perception. Lovers participating in Prvi, one of the most popular reality shows in the country, live their love in front of cameras. In the first part they participated, the couple gave intimate images and often kissed each other. In an interview with Serbian media before the competition, Bogdanovic said, "I don't like young men, I always like older men than myself. Milojko looks perfect for her age. I don't care what other people think. Since Mikan is our neighbor, I've known him a long time and helped him when he was sick. Our love began at that time," she said. Bozic had heart surgery in December, Bogdanovic said, "We have sex almost every day, but since Mikan has undergone heart surgery, we have to move a little slower in bed," she said. Bozic and Bogdanovic, who both have 3 children and 2 grandchildren, plan to marry in September.